Windows are located on the underside of the unit so that status and warning indicators can easily be seen from ground level. A safety lock is located on the side of the unit, which physically and electrically prevents operation when utilized. The low gas pressure indicator can clearly be seen from below.